morning and welcome everyone to Blue Prism World 2019. It's amazing to see so many people in the audience today.
So I can't stand on this stage and predict what the future is going to look like, but I'm pretty sure that in the future your business will depend on the strength and scalability of the digital strategy you're implementing right now.
Ways you create innovation is by understanding your customer at the ground level. One of the features of being a Netflix employee is you have to pay for your subscription just like everybody else.
So we're going to go from Netflix to legacy operations. Exciting? We're seeing reduced errors, we're seeing accuracy, we're seeing efficiency, we're seeing monitoring of our digital workers.
Connected RPA is about democratizing ideas, democratizing technology, about giving those makers, those people who are close to the customers, the technology, the tools, the confidence, and the support to be able to take their ideas, to take their observations, and bring them to life.
Organizations are already seeing tremendous value come from robotic process automation. But now there's a significant step change with connected RPA as Blue Prism makes access to their ecosystem of partners much more accessible and easier to get to. And so businesses can really focus top down from their most strategic challenges and most strategic opportunities and build up the right solutions.
But the vision for Decipher was always intended to bring partners in. Plugging them into the Decipher workflow allows them to differentiate their capabilities and allows the answer from us when customers say, have you got a capability here, to always or mostly be yes.
The business benefits that we see from utilizing RPA, initially the expectation was dramatically focused on cost reductions. In practice, what we've seen is that the real benefits come from heightened accuracy, which leads to happier clients, but also happier employees.
The next 12 months are going to be the most exciting yet for Blue Prism. We're laser focused on helping everybody to automate more, to automate better, and to automate together.